I'll see you with it. What is it?
All he wants to see you come.
The Grand Lama wishes to see me, Chang Ho. I'll be back in a minute.
Very good, Mr. Drummond.
Finished so soon, my son?
Why, no. You sent for me.
There must be some mistake. I did not send for you.
It was no mistake.
Wait, my son! I don't know, but he seems to feel there is something amiss.
See Ace Drummond come out of there?
Drummond? I have not seen him since the Grand Lama took him to visit the Lama Chang Ho.
Well, someone's taken him out through that underground passage.
Impossible. Nothing like that could happen in this monastery.
Well, it did happen.
Are you all right? What evil befell you?
What have they done with Ace?
Don't know. I was engrossed in translating the diary when suddenly I lost consciousness.
Someone has torn a page out of Trainer's diary.
You know what was on it?
Something about Alphonse Jade.
Just on the point of learning the exact location when I was overcome.
Alphonse Jade.
That's what the dragon's after.
Is there anything I can do, Holy One?
Help me to get Chang Ho out into the corridor.
Never to leave with your right.
Ace! Boy, am I glad to see you. I thought the dragon had you.
That's exactly what I want people to think.
I don't get you, Ace.
I've got to find the missing page of Trainer's diary.
Well, what can I do?
Go back to the plane and pretend you've got motor trouble. And they need you in a hurry.
in this plane. Go on, get away. Go on, get out of here. Come on.
Here you go.
Go on over there and buy yourself some candy. Go on. Bye, child. Hello, bye, child.
Bytel.
Bytel, Ed's here. Hello, Bytel. This is Jerry speaking.
Go ahead, Jerry.
I'm at the monastery. Tell Billy Meredith.
No, sorry. He's not here.
It's for you, Billy. Hey, Johnny, that call's for me.
Oh, excuse me. Not knowing you're still here. Mr. Jerry wants to talk to you. Hello, Jerry. Just one moment, please.
Go ahead, this is Billy. Yes? Gee, that's swell. Sure, I'll come take this. Right here with me now. Okay, tell Ace happy letter. So long. Gee, baby, Ace is disguised as a native, and he's tracking down one of the dragons. He could find out why the dragon's holding my father prisoner, carried in the sand. And I'll bet you that's what Ace is after. Come on, let's go tell my dad. Thanks, Johnny.
You're happy, please.
Good afternoon, Miss Trina. Have they found your father yet?
Not yet, Mr. Keeter. But we hope to have news soon.
I think you hope so.
Why did you nudge me?
Don't you know Ace suspects he's a dragon?
Are you sure? I heard it with my own ears. We must send a message at once.
From the hideout. Make no attempt to contact the dragon in person. Ace Thomas is on your trail. The dragon commands.
I did like pigeon pie.
You're not eating these birds, Jerry. They're carrier pigeons.
Carrier pigeons? Oh.
What do they care?
They're going to carry us straight to the dragon's hideout.
Hey, what makes you think
these birds know where the dragon lives?
I just saw one of their little pals turn loose with a message tied to his leg. Unless I'm mistaken, he's headed for the dragon's hideout.
Yeah?
Get in.
Painter's diary. It must tell where the Mountain of Jade is located.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
What are you going to do?
Now that we have that, the dragon won't need Trainer anymore.
How about reading that note so we can start looking for the Mountain of Jade? What's the matter? Can't you read it?
Some sort of secret writing. Hey, Sergi! Wait, don't shoot!
What's the idea? We don't need him anymore. That page from his diary tells where the Mountain of Jade is.
Yeah, but it's written in some secret language.
Well, he wrote it. You'll make him read it.
What sort of language is this, Trainer?
Just what he said it was. A secret language. Only a few scholars in the world can read it.
And you're one of them. Get busy and read it, or...
Right.
Has discovered the secret of the carrier of legends. Stop him before he plans his way to our hideout. The dragon commands.
Get three of the men and have them meet me at the other end of the tunnel.
Aye.
You stay here and guard the prisoner and see that no harm comes to him.
Sure, call your shot. We've been looking for this bird for a week.
Not so loud, Jerry. The dragon's men are around here somewhere.
Well, if they are, they're sure keeping themselves well hid.
Say, let's go up on that ridge and take a look around.
Hey,
out one of our men.
Pick up the gun. We might need it.
Wait. I might hit the wrong man.
Get out of those switches and see what you can find.
Hey, hey. It's a tunnel. Maybe it leads to their hideout.
We gotta get them before they get through the tunnel. It looks like a storeroom. We must be getting close to their hideout.
There they are. And now we've got them.
The guy we tied up. Chris Diamond.
Over here, it's our only chance.
Don't shoot. You'll blow up all our ammunition.
What of it?
Dragon.